You okay, man? That was a tough one.
It's not so good.
Come on, they're a good team, man. They're a good team.
My spirit's a bit down.
Yeah, mine too, man. Mine too.
I thought we were gonna get that singles, man.
Yeah, me too. Sometimes you gotta make chicken salad out of chicken crap. So, tell you what, Shota really impressed me yesterday.
And today.
Yeah, he did good today too. I say we throw him in there. We make him a C-block contender.
C-block, yeah.
Yeah, but
he trains every day, man.
He's a good boy. He's a good boy. I'll tell you what, if you're down with it, why don't we just make that tag match? Whoever gets the win, C-block champ.
Including the other guys. We'll just...
Yeah, I mean, I guess Elgin. But yeah, Shota, throw Shota in there. Me, you.
All right. That's fit.
I'm down if you're down.
You know the foreign fans, it's what they want. I think the Japanese fans, it's what they want.
It's what the people want. It's not plan A, it wasn't the singles match we hoped for, but.
I still get it. Steel shopping steel, man.
Alright. I'm gonna fight my ass off that day, man.
Ah, yes.
You better too. I didn't mean to hit you that hard. Alright, shake on it.
Shota, me, you, Shota, right?
Me, you, Shota. Possibly Big Mike. We'll see. We'll vote on him.
Give me a few days to recover.
Yeah. Rest up, dude. We got 2 days out.
There's a sign in English. Be careful what you wish for, because you just might get it. Oh, shit. It's an honor. There's everything I wish for. On the list with Goto. Ishii, Ibushi, Sanada. It's my future too. My future!
なんか最後に、なんかね、手握られた感じがすごい。難しかったですね。まあ昨日イブシに負けてしまったことはね、星取り的に非常に厳しい状況になったのは知ってるけど、でもさ、まだほんのちょっと可能性あるんでしょ。何年か前 G1 クライマックスで優勝した時、リング上で言ったよ。ほとんど誰も聞いてなかったかもしれないけど、俺はリング上で言いましたよ。諦めなければ可能性はゼロじゃないってね、うん、なので確かに厳しい状況だけど、俺のモチベーションは高いまま保たれてますよ。まあこのまま高いモチベーションのまま次横浜へ向かいますよ。対戦相手は真田。非常に楽しみにしてた一戦だから、戦えるのはまあ嬉しいですね。ただ本来はもっと重要な場面でやりたかったですね。 G1 クライマックスのリーグ戦で当たるんだったら勝った方がリーグ突破とかね、なんかそういう状況でやりたかったのが本音ではあるけど、まあでもこの G1 クライマックス通して真田の評価が非常に上がってるのを知ってるからね、彼から非常にいい刺激をいただいてるんでね、横浜のシングルマッチ俺は楽しみですよ。横浜へご来場予定の皆様、そして新日本プロレスワールドを通じて日本中のお客様、全国のお客様、全世界のお客様、我々ロス・インゴペルナブレス・デ・ハポンの試合を存分に堪能してください。ではでは、また明日、明後日、しあさって横浜でお会いしましょう。アディオス。